Never reheat these 5 foods, they can poison your family. Number 1. Eggs. Reheating eggs at high temperatures can make them especially toxic and will cause problems in your digestive tract. Number 2. Spinach. Spinach is rich in iron and nitrates, so when you reheat spinach, these nitrates can turn into nitrites and other known carcinogens. Number 3. Potatoes. Potatoes are full of nutrients, but if you leave them on a room temperature for a long period of time, their nutritious value will be lost. For this reason, they become toxic and can cause food poisoning, nausea or illness. Number 4. Chicken. Chicken meat should not be reheated because it contains proteins which are negatively affected. Reheated chicken can cause severe digestive problems because the structure of proteins change. Number 5. Mushrooms. Due to their complex protein content, they need to be eaten the same day of their preparation. If you reheat them, they will cause digestive or even serious heart problems. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.